Was that a good snack?
Hello. Today we're going to look in my bucket of treats that I have for my rabbits. This is actually all the treats I have tried for my rabbits. First things first, what ingredients do you need to avoid, maybe want more of in your rabbit treats when you're out shopping for the treats, okay? So this might be like a little, just a little list for the new rabbit owners out there. So first things first, some of the things that you want to avoid is dairy, like yogurt. Like, how do those products even exist? I don't know. How is it even allowed in the store? I don't know. Rabbits can't eat yogurt, okay? So no dairy, nuts, corn, coloring, ligaments, oil. It's not vet recommended, okay? It's like sunflower oil, canola oil, but omega-3 fatty oil is good for dry skin and flaky skin. Okay, oats apparently is not harmful, but it's not ideal meal. It's not ideal. But Cricket loves them. Cereals and, cereal. Avoid cereal. Okay, so you want something high in fiber, got some good fruits and vegetables in there. I think in the future we'll make some homemade treats for our rabbits. Ooh, that would be fun. Okay, so now we're going to look at all the treats that I have tried. Let's get started. Oh, in the future I'll make a video of all the treats that I tend to always see in pet stores, but I like to avoid. A little guide for the new owners out there. Okay, let's look through the bag. The bucket of treats. Ooh, what? First one is Selective Naturals. One of my favorite brands right now, you know? So even right here, and it says it's high in fiber, no added sugars, okay? No sugars. No artificial colors, and healthy things are inside for their skin and shiny coat. So it kind of looks like this. Apple. I do like this from Oxbow. This is one ingredient. Always check the ingredients in the back. Oh, right here. Just freeze-dried strawberries. Very good. Healthy. One ingredient. Love it. Ooh, another Selective Naturals. I do like to try to get treats that have ingredients that I might have a hard time finding. So in this case, dandelion. Cricket loves dandelion. Ooh, spring is coming up, so soon I'm going to be going outside and picking the dandelion flowers and letting them have that as a snack. That's exciting. And then it has the rose hip. Not really totally sure what that is. It's safe for rabbits. That's good. And I think this has expired, actually. I don't know if you can see that. So check the expiry dates on your treats. I have this digestive biscuit for Cricket because he's a picky hay eater. Always check the back for feeding guidelines. Feeding guidelines. This one. This is Oxbow. It's a veggie little cookie. But in the ingredients, you know, that's French. I always read the French sign first. So rolled oats, cane molasses, canola oil, dried carrot, dried potato, you know, I don't know, green pepper. Oh, hi, Cricket. Hey, buddy boy. Sunflower oil. So I don't know. They like it. And then we have Vercel Liga. My rabbits love this treat. They love this brand. They love these treats. I'll show you inside. But I'm not sure how I feel about it. Oh, 1 second. Okay, we're back. So I'm not sure how I feel about it because it's very oily. I don't know if you guys can see that. Very crunchy on the outside, nice and juicy on the inside. Do you want one? Here you go. Here you go, buddy boy. Oh, is it good? He loves these guys. It feels a bit oily. So, what's that about, you know?
I don't know.
This one, vitamin C. I do this every once in a while. You know? Maybe I'm slacking on the veg. Maybe I'm, you know, slacking. Maybe I'll give them the vitamin C. And crickets down here. This is another good one. This is one ingredient. Freeze-dried banana. Okay. Really good. Let me show you. Cricket, I know I'm doing this in your space. I probably could have picked a better space. Okay, so this is the banana. I like to buy this because it's a good crunch for their teeth. Mm-hmm. Very good. So, winner, I like this. And then we have another one of this guy, but it is berry flavor. And then there's this one to try. Got excited. I'm like, ooh, it's green, you know, greens. This one, ingredients. So it has vitamin A, has vitamin D3, vitamin E, vitamin C, antioxidants, and colorants. And it has veggie origins, omega-3 fatty, and minerals. So maybe that's why it's so oily. I don't know. Hey, I almost forgot to show you these two things that I actually tried for my rabbits. So it's from the brand Living World Green. These are the two products that I like so far from them. So this is a mix of dried fruits, so that's really nice. And this is a mix of dried flowers. Let's look inside. This is super affordable. Okay, I think it's under $10, which is amazing. And it's filled up. It's filled up to the brim. So let me show you. This is the dried fruits. So Cricket and Momo had papaya and pineapple for the first time because of this bad boy. I've had it for a while. So that's why it's not super full. Yeah, sometimes I let Cricket stick his face in here just for like a couple moments, or I will hand feed it for him, and it's a great bonding moment. Wonderful. And now I'll show you the dried flowers. And Cricket had rose. I wanted him to eat rose so bad, and he had it for the first time. Sometimes you get like a whole rosebud in here. It's amazing. I usually hand feed this because I notice when I sprinkle flour mixtures into Cricket's hay, he won't eat it. So there must be a flour or two in here he doesn't like. This is really nice, oh gosh, for the winter especially. I really like these products quite a lot. Of course, fresh fruit is always better than buying it like this, because there's going to be a little bit of preservatives. This brand does sell coconut. It advertises coconut slices to crickets. To rabbits, and I don't agree with that. It's way too fatty. Forget the reasons. I'm going to have to put it up around here. Let's continue on with the video. I got this one because of Cinnabon, sincerely. And yeah, Cricket liked it. I can only find it on Amazon, so I probably won't get it again. So I got this at PetSmart back when Cricket was new to us, so we're still getting to know each other. I would hand feed it to him. It helped with our bonding, okay? I don't think I fully agree with the ingredients, but he loved it. He he loved it. That was yesterday. And I think moving forward, I might stop buying these because they just feel oily in my hand. Like, what's that? And I will continue to buy this brand. It's high in fiber and like no added colors and all that wonderful things. And then I think I will continue to also buy these. Other than that, and of course this for pregnant digestive. Other than that, I'm gonna stick to fresh fruit. Yes, so the medical bills can be low. Yes. Okay, that is everything in my bucket of treats. Well, I can throw away the garbage now that you guys seen it. And I hope you guys like this video. And check out Cricket. Oh, Cricket, you say hi? And yes, that's okay. He's gone.